Tuliro. Right. Okay. Waya, kinocompare ka ba ng mga tao sa mami? Always.
Always.
Can
always.
You give me a little glimpse of how that makes you feel?
Well, it hurts a lot. Masakit talaga. But the good thing was, my mom always told me, you're your own person, and there will be people who will compare you to me, that will happen. But you just deal with it. Mm-hmm. And as long as you love what you do, you go.
Tama yun, you're your own person. Mainis kayo, pero you're more blessed than you think, di ba? Okay, now, I want to see her. Let's watch this, Waya.
Bata pa yan, ang mahilig na talagang, ano, kumanta, kumakting, ganyan. Ano yan, aakyat ng mesa, kakanta ng tomorrow, mga ganun ba. So, of all my children, si Waya talaga yung mahilig sa performing arts. Yung pagka tinapon mo sa stage, hindi natatakot. And then, in our theater company, she was able to experience all the aspects of theater production. Hello, Waya. I am very happy that you're there with Sharon. It's a very exciting time for you. I'm very happy for you. And relax ka lang. Sometimes it will be difficult. Sometimes it will be a lot of fun. And you will look back and you will see these years as perhaps the most exciting times of your life. While you're there, you enjoy it. You enjoy it very, very much.